Welcome back, everyone. Costin here on Serious Gaming, continuing my walkthrough of Company of Heroes, Operation Market Garden, and the Expert difficulty. Let's play the mission.
Now that we have Arnhem in our grasp, Kampf Corpalier can focus on delaying and disorganizing the 30th Corps' advancement up Highway 69. Dutch intelligence indicates a set of British HQs has been established in Valkenswaard since we last defeated them there. We will cut off the heads of British command and let them bathe in their own bitter blood, sending any remaining enemy forces into total disarray.
Okay, the British are gonna be well entrenched here. Well, doesn't matter, I'll wipe them out. Also, I might be able to make use of some of the wreckage left over since the last mission. Since the last time I was here, by using a repair vehicle, or, well, a recovery vehicle specifically. North of Valkenswaard, 0530 hours, September 22nd, 1944. Kampfgruppe Lehr. I struggle with these bloody names.
Wait!
Stay the fuck down.
Father gave you a good brain. Now use it.
And why weren't the tanks leading the charge, if I might ask? Okay. Time for some fucking fun.
Lieutenant Deinhardt died for a noble effort. We have now identified the main line of the 30th Corps' defenses here in Falkenswald. I'm relying on you, Hauptmann Berger, to locate the remaining enemy HQs. Expect the 30th Corps HQ to be heavily defended. Those Brits know a thing or two about defenses. English officers are renowned for their pompousness. They'll be sure to commandeer every division in their corps to hold the town. I've provided Kampfkorpalier additional support with the use of the Schweren Panzerjäger 5 Jagdpanther. A Jagdpanther can handle anything our Kampfgruppen may encounter. Your brother Aldrich has reported to Osterbeek in order to coordinate the Kampfgruppe's defensive effort there. I'm relying on you, Wolfgang, to locate and destroy the remaining 30th Corps HQs in Falkenswaard. Good hunting, Hauptmann Berger.
Okay. So, let it begin.
Panzergrenadier reinforcements are must be.
Shoot the bloody gun. There we go. Well, unfortunately, this tank is dead. Actually, I'll move it right there and hold my ground right the fuck there. Ooh, shit. Okay. Yeah, I'll get these guys.
We have gained the ability to extract the truth from the hand of it.
Specifically, I'm getting this ability for... I'm getting with this for the AP CR rounds. Well, incendiaries are not gonna fucking work, that's for certain. Let's go there. I'll take that point, the ammunition point. I'll take these three right here, well, four actually. Shoot. Okay, good.
Infantry section ready.
I have advanced the repair right from the get-go.
We have deployed a yacht contact tank destroyer.
Ready to move out. Tanks are moving. Standing by.
It's not just a tank destroyer. It's a destroyer of pretty much everything. I mean, it has the same 88 millimeter PAC-43 as the King Tiger. It has a machine gun, so it is effective against pretty much anything, everything from me. It's no King Tiger, that's for certain. It's not as durable as the King Tiger. I wish it was, but shoot. Let's get this point right here. Oh shit. Destroy the British command posts.
Standing by. Awaiting instructions. Moving to location.
Come, Cooper. We can aid our forces in Arnhem and Oosterbeek by crippling the Allies' convoy there. Take out a number of their canopy and open-top supply trucks. Destroy the convoy.
Get it moving! Riding on some side of fire. We're waiting on orders. Confirming the location. Standing by. Enemy tank
Shoot.
Ready for tactical orders. Schnell, make your orders quick.
The men are eager for battle orders. We are in order.
Stand by. Go ahead.
Oh, shit. I'll focus on taking out the guns here. Guns, what the hell am I saying?
Ready for all group. We'll have units return to full strength soon.
Shoot! German fireflies? Shit.
Ready for tactical orders.
We're ready for orders. Moving the top.
Under fire, save your location. Yeah, stop firing.
Well, it would seem I need the I need another one of these tanks. Shoot the fucking thing. Why?
Ready to receive. Crew ready.
Unable to perform the fucking action? Screw you then! So I'm limited to two of them.
Hetzer, I've taken the field.
The 38T
Hetzer is now in support.
Hmm.
Tank is upgraded and ready for combat.
I'm gonna get the tank destroyer there.
Ready for tactical order.
Hitzers are now available for deployment.
Deploying now!
Shoot!
It is like a hot knife through butter. These enemy vehicles fall easily to our weapons.
Yes, they do, of course. Squad is gathered. I mean, you have a fucking Panther with a Tiger tank gun. What the fuck do you expect? I mean, I'm just pointing out the truth here. These tanks, all these tanks were not so well used. Good. Infantry section ready to move out. Upgrading. Sorry, let's get the Panzer's mess. Another truck. At that point, maybe I can use. I don't think so. Can I actually use the recovery vehicle? I don't know.
Standing by. Moving through enemy sector.
Eh, we'll see. Anyway, I'm gonna destroy those 10 supply trucks.
Our support command abilities have been upgraded.
No time to waste. Still
send your orders.
They've destroyed an enemy unit.
Fall in. Let's have the ready.
Area secure.
Let's see here. There's a tank right there. Let's take it out.
Contact. Enemy armor command truck located. Assemble and engage. Watch for armored support units and anti-tank guns.
Ready to receive.
The enemy is becoming less mobile all the time.
Shoot! Penetrate the sodding bastard. Hit the fucking HQ. Well, it needs help. destroy the fucking... So no more tank reinforcements for them, huh? Damn it, really.
Ambush, suppressive fire. Crew ready. Target range, firing. Yachtpunter repositioning.
Ready, sir. Taking this fire. No counter orders. Move.
Gunner, stand by. Have we new orders? Yes, sir. On the move now.
On me, we're moving.
Go ahead.
Oh, yeah, I realize something now. I can get free panthers. Well, not really panthers, but similar. Stuart stands no chance against a fucking panther. Oh, that's mine, I think. Ah, the awesome power of a recovery vehicle. It's just great. Panther. Yeah. I think I'll... Okay, get defensive operations and activate the Panther battle group. Exactly. Proper Panthers.
Than we thought.
Squad ready for orders.
Loud und deutlich. Send. Standing by. Out. Auftrag.
Moving out. Moving out. Let's go.
It's all really awesome, isn't it? So, 4 trucks destroyed.
We are ready.
Kampfgruppen have upgraded defensive operations. An enemy unit has fallen to our might.
Zed, over.
Where are those fucking trucks? Come on, give me at least 5. Something to work with, right?
These tanks do not stand a chance against our superior fighting capability.
Recover Banfer? What? Recover a fucking from where, if I might acquire? Guess it doesn't matter. Okay. Right, let's get the ammunition point. Or get the strategic point there. Another one dead. I wonder if I could even get those fucking... Yes, I can actually get those guys if I get enough sighting points. Those Panthers will be useful. The Brits and their fucking defenses. Another one dead, just one more to go. And I pause this video. I remember leaving that gun right there. Final trip.
Panzer, the medal is yours. That should help our boys in Osterbake a little. Now to get back at the task at hand.
Ready for orders!
Thank you. Ah, population cap. They're still, where did I leave that fucking thing?
Standing by.
That's yeah, not there, I guess.
Message.
Send over.
I lost that opportunity.
Squad has secured anti-tank
telemines are ready.
Well, Costin here, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video, and don't forget to check out the playlist as well. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned.